the game, cause see the boxing voice.
And the people have given you the recording division. How do you take it?
I mean, I totally embrace it, cause I am a book man. I feel like I'm the best. I don't think nobody can beat me at 140 right now. So far, nobody can prove me wrong so far. I feel like I'm the boogie man right now. Until somebody else beat me, call it. Then they call me something.
It's hotter in Louisiana this week. From Louisiana.
Very grounded.
Yeah, well, it's like the thing in my fights. A lot of people say, I can't do this, I can't do that, but it's only what I show them. In the gym, I can do so many different things, but in the fight, sometimes, if I know they can't hurt me, then I can't take my power.
You might have to come out with fights, man. We have to come to some fights to see the real deal.
Yeah, yeah, for sure.
That's the real deal right there, y'all. That's like a Ferrari, you know?
Right.
A cheetah, man. You know, all those kind of glamour one, you get a world champion.
They ain't seen the best.
Coming. What are you
guys? Strength, well conditioned. People think we can't go 12 rounds either. What is more than that?
Where does this power come from?
He's a natural athlete. He's got power to it.
He's very grounded.
He works his ass off. You know, you can't ask for more than that from an athletic guy like that. Boxer, athlete, very, you know, he has a boxing IQ. And that man, he works. That's his job. I don't know. know his IQ was high. He can't see it too. He's tough as hell.
He's not just fighting. He's fighting for something.
He represents a whole lot. Come on, we talking about coming from the Phoenix to world champion. New Orleans hasn't had a champion in a long time. We're excited about what he's done. The world ain't seen the best. We work our ass off. And we all stay in our lane. I don't do this.
You don't want to get caught with one of those trying to work the mix.
Huh?
You don't want to get caught with one of
those trying to work the mix. We'll be good.
Coach. Coach, you guys work explosive training? Because he's pretty explosive, man. What type of training you guys work?
We do explosive, quick, sprint endurance, you know, all that stuff that creates power, speed, agility. We do all that.
What's the biggest emphasis you try to preach to them? Same balance?
Everything. There's no one thing that he kind of matches everything. Like, if we're doing the closest stuff, he gets it. I haven't really worked with any athletes like this in a long time. You can demonstrate something, and he does it.
He's explosive, man.
We do a lot of push pull stuff.
Progre, in your own words, man, what do you feel like is your strongest skill set?
My mind.
Your IQ?
My mind, my boxing IQ. For me, the physical, I think I'm you know, tougher and stronger than most people, but I think my IQ is way above a lot of other my opponents.
Thank you.
the voice of the people, the boxing voice. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notified anytime one of our videos drops. Ain't no other sight in the game can see the boxing voice.